Hello, Alex Sirius with you. A startup that is developing a protocol based on the Ethereum blockchain to allow users to validate information across different datasets has raised $3 million in seed funding. Called Dirt, the San Francisco-based company said Wednesday that notable investment firms taking part in the round include Digital Currency Group, Pantra Capital, China-based Zen Fund, and in blockchain. Individual investors such as Linda Zee and Coinbase co-founder Fred Drisham also participated. Read more on the website, CoinDesk.